What's going on, guys? Money Magnet here, helping you make money online. In this video, I'll introduce you how to make $3,000 a day just by freelancing in your favorite category. Watch the entire video because the last video idea I show you is the best. Plus, I'm going to be showing you a real example of how this service works. And I will also be showing you additional ways to make money with these channels that most people don't even talk about. Plus, you don't need to have a bunch of subscribers to do so. So, if you're excited, make sure to smash that like button and let's get into the video. Step 1. Let's go to latium.org and click on I want to work and fill out all the details. Step 2. You'll be asked to fill out your personal information in their registration along with the option to verify your profile for $12. It's definitely worth it to verify your profile as you have a much better chance of getting accepted for high-level projects. Step 3. Next, we'll click on Boost Profile. This is free. A lot of questions are going to be asked to complete your profile further. The more you answer, the more the platform will put your profile as a suggested freelancer for the categories of jobs you're interested in. The main point of this website is to focus on getting high-level gigs that pay more than $400 per gig. This way, you can easily hire more people on your team and take on multiple projects and complete them on time. Step 4. Make sure to browse all the categories for work and check out the rates of the projects. This will give you an idea of the skill sets required and if you can hire a team around it to scale your business. Step 5. Go to the portfolio section and start uploading your work and details. The more you upload here, the more your profile will get boosted to the employers. Step 6. Go ahead and start applying for projects based on your skill sets, and you can use Fiverr and Upwork to scale your team for multiple projects. You will be rewarded in BTC or ETH automatically after the project is approved. But now, if you're not really a fan of this method and you want to check out my number one recommended method to make money online, you can click the first mentioned link in the description and get started today. If you want to watch more videos on how to make money online, check out the video recommendations at the end of this video. Thanks for watching. See you on the next video.